Hello again, this is Captain John with another one of my video tips of the week. In today's video tip, I'm going to show you how to tie the anchor hitch, which you can use as a backup method to tie an anchor line to an anchor shackle. The anchor hitch will stay safe and secure even when used with lines that come under heavy load, such as your anchor road. Follow these three steps to tie an anchor hitch fast and easy. Pass a full round turn around the top of the shackle, leave plenty of bitter end to tie the rest of the knot. Thread the bitter end through the lower part of both loops as shown in the illustration. Pass the bitter end through both loops one more time as shown. Work the slack out of the anchor hitch knot to make it taut and secure. Before you anchor, make sure that you lash the shackle pin to the shackle body. This will hold the shackle pin in place and prevent it from backing out of the shackle. Now you know how to tie the safe and secure anchor hitch and how to use this for sailing or cruising on the waters of the world. This is Captain John, and this has been another one of my video tips of the week. Find more sailing tips and techniques on www.skippertips.com.